I almost thought I'd be with someone else.